again. Beg your pardon.
Sorry.
And put our microphones in.
Not that kind of show.
This next song is written by Stephen Sondheim. Woo-hoo. Does anyone know?
He's kind of unknown.
So he's Tom's favourite composer.
Ever.
Do you want to tell your story about Stephen Sondheim?
Yeah, sure. We've always wanted to do a Stephen Sondheim song, and we kind of cheated on the first album with Somewhere because it has lyrics written by him. But for this third album, we really got to sink our teeth into one of his greatest songs. Would you like to introduce the song?
Yes, please.
Is that because you don't know what it is?
No. I'm the one who always forgets. We were on live TV once, and I went... I actually interrupted Jamie. Jamie was like, I'll tell you which song it is. I went, no, Jamie, don't worry. I've got this, I'll do it. I went, we are singing Let It Go from Frozen. They went, yes you are. No you're not. And I went, oh no we're not.
Okay. We're singing Bring Him Home.
It was actually Bring Him Home.
Which is not the same song.
Couldn't have been further from. But that's what we call a Tom now.
I'll introduce them, shall I?
Please.
Okay, this is Send In The Clowns.
Next year.
favourite ones on the whole album. And the reason for that is we went through quite a lot of changes last year. We went from 5 to 4, and we also, despite having had some really decent offers, decided to set up our own record label. That was a huge jump for us, and sometimes in life you've just got to jump. And we didn't sleep for 6 months, but it paid off, and we did really well in the UK with the third album. We're really pleased. We're currently at number 5 on Amazon in the US, which is crazy. And one thing that allowed us to do was have complete musical control, and that was the aim of what we did by setting our own record labels. So with songs like Sending the Clowns, rather than do what we probably would have been made to do before, which is put a big key change in and add some drums, we got to stick to the original and just do it with a piano and a cello, and that was so important to us to tell stories. That's what musical theatre is about. And the next song is really special to us because we often dedicate songs to the audience or to family members or to, you know, whoever we dedicate them to, but we never get to dedicate them to each other. And one of the aims with this album was to have one song where we could put in all of our feelings and thoughts about having, you know, met each other and spent the last nearly 4 years together, and having worked together not just as singers now, but businessmen, and in such close proximity all the time, which is something we never would have been able to do at the beginning. And so it shows a degree of growth. So that's what we wanted to do with this album. And so we chose the next song, and we hope you enjoy it. This is dedicated to each other. This is For Good from Wicked.
Who can say?
Flowing ballads, depressing music. we really wanted to change that up a little bit with these next songs. And actually, there's a little story about this song, but it also hinges on one thing. Does anybody follow English rugby?